compositional process has to do with playing in acoustic spaces, and we've found that there's a way for us to actually create our own acoustic space using these captured reverberations. And there's a huge library of convolution reverbs. Places like the Taj Mahal, the Sydney Opera House, the King's Chamber at the Great Pyramid of Giza, for example. And this reverb also allows one to make their own acoustic, capture their own acoustics. So I've done some, we've done some in England, I did some in Croatia this summer.
Robin Hood?
Yes, and I've done his man cave at his house in Saskatoon.
Mirage.
And I have a really cool stairwell at my university in South Florida that I've also captured. So it gives us a lot of choice, and it's almost like the environment that you play in becomes another instrument. So it's a matter of really being sensitive to those acoustics and seeing how that affects the overall piece is where we're coming from.